pure again. Mm-hmm. I pray in your holy name. Amen. The topic of my sermon for today is Know Your Value. Have you all got values in your life? Now, do we know our value? Sometimes we don't. Sometimes we mean. And the proverb I say, I'm not so sure whether I have a value or not. But in all, in God's eye, we all have value in His eyes. He said, for we are His workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works, which God had before ordained that we should walk in them. But we all, with open face, beholding as in a glass the glory of the Lord, are changed from glory unto glory, even as by the Spirit of the Lord.